trap. Be cautious.
Charmed, I'm sure. I venture forth.
Can't afford to stay idle. I must keep going.
Trap.
On again.
I'm hit.
I'll go this way.
A long way from water.
What am I to do?
Time to dally.
I applaud your taste.
way to go still.
You have my attention.
Where's the bloody lock?
There's no skeletons this time.
Sure, this is a door.
No lock, no handle. How does it open? No lock, no handle. How does it open?
Guards, I need a drink.
Onward then.
Let's think ahead, or I'm lost. On my way.
I'm ready, whatever it takes. This way.
Taking my time in the shadows.
Armed scribes. But no sign of a struggle.
I wonder what was so subversive about their words that they commanded protection. Let's get on with it.
I can be subtle sometimes. Let's be on my way. This does. Breathe deep and move.
Who's this supposed to be?
What's on your mind?
Let's try this way. I've never seen this language before. Who is worshipped here?
No time to rest.
The inscription is in a language unknown to you.
Ah, excellent choice.
The inscription is in a language unknown to you.
Still alive, so that's progress. Don't waste a step. Is that blood? No, never mind. What's hiding here? These boots have seen everything.
What's on your mind? Let's see. I hail from Waterdeep, City of Splendors. I am a wizard of considerable acclaim and scholar of exceptional accomplishment. I have a cat, a library, and a weakness for a good glass of wine. And if the mood takes me, I'm known to try my hand at poetry. There. Certainly. That I have a great respect for privacy, for instance, especially my own.
Something the matter? Fine. What's on your mind? So that's to say you'd like to pry a little. You do seem like the type, I must say. My, look at you. Straight as an arrow and right to the point every time. This isn't the tadpole I'm speaking to, is it? The personality seems a little lacking. That's all you're entitled to, for now. Our parasite problem doesn't make you my confidant.